supernatural or something that isn't supposed to.
Since we packed people into this room, it's good as fuck to get back. Well, I don't know if you noticed yet, scattered around the room there's a whole lot of cameras, so they're all watching you. I'll tell you why a little later. Because we just wanted to meet you. We want to film you, take it fucking home, and look at it later. Because we thought, right about now, as good as I am, is any for you to come out and meet the creeper! Yes!
Hmm.
Well, I've been here enough times that I knew what to expect, and I walked in here knowing tonight would be good. Tonight would be fucking great. Tonight would be fucking groovy. Tonight would be fucking swinging. And most of all, tonight would be goddamn Demon Lord phenomena.
I see. Oh, shit. Hey now!
There's a situation out here. Overanxious security, I would call it. Says he didn't do anything. All I do is see everyone beat the shit out of him. Yeah, turn off the lights. Fucking ridiculous. Yes! Things I was wondering, the first thing I kind of wondered is, what's the deal with the Jesus Love White Zombies thing? Is there anyone in the crowd that can explain this to me? Anyway, the reason we came here tonight with all the cameras isn't just because we like to travel a bunch of crap. It's because we decided it was time to make a fucking live video. With the express purpose of proving to everyone on the goddamn MTV that we can still fucking jam thousands of people into movies all over the world. So that's why we're here. Picked a couple cities. We knew Chicago would kick ass, and we assumed Philadelphia would kick fucking ass. So that's why we're here. But we're also kind of wondering, just by the sound of your voices, how many girls we get out there this evening? Because we need to transform you into something more. Something more than the regular girl down the street. Something more than the chick that works at 7-Eleven. And something more than that girl who sits behind in math class. That's two, that's three, her more. There's more, let's go. Let's go! Oh yeah, we'll leave up the lights. The cameras are above your heads and the balconies on the floor. Everybody can see everything. Because now it's time to get rid of the regular girls who bring a special breed. You know what they're called, goddammit?
Thank you.
Suggestions. Well, what we all think about it, let me introduce a couple people behind the drums. My good friend, I know you know, Mr. Tempesta. So we're gonna do it, Mr. Riggs, please! Thank you.
Roger's pitman accidentally spilled oil on the track.
A beautiful display of riding.
Well, you're all still here. Does that mean you want some more? I wasn't so sure. What do you say we take a little departure from Zombie Land and fucking play someone else's song for a minute? What do you say we just play a little goddamn Black Sabbath for the next couple of years? Is that a yes? All right, let's fucking do it. Yeah. do it. Put on lights for a second. I need to see these people to tell my day. I'll tell you my idea. My idea was that we're trying to get a fucking live video for Living Dead Girl. We already played the song, but somehow I didn't feel as if we got everybody on camera. It's kind of a stupid thing to do, but I would like to play it again just to guarantee we get y'all on video. Is that cool, everybody? If it's a fucking stupid idea, what's going on? Why don't we do this? Before they throw us out of the building, just to liven you people up. Let's bring all the girls down front, put them on the shoulders of these guys, and face those people, and give them the show that they're waiting for. Let's do that. Bring them all down front. Facing that way, the whole camera will just be filled with fucking chicks. I know you watch MTV and you go, everything on MTV sucks. Here's your chance to influence what you will see. One more question, is that as good as it's gonna get? Are you dissatisfied? I don't live here, these are your people. Alright, enough fucking on. Say what? Show those people. They don't even need us. Well, is this what you want in the video? If this is it, we're gonna get it going. Is everybody happy? The people upstairs do not give a shit. Am I right? Alright, no fucking around. Let's do this one more time before y'all mute me on the cover.
With the irresistible creature who has an insatiable love for the dead.